For 10,000 years, Soramar was the only world we knew. As the ages passed, Azeroth changed around us and fell into the Legion's grasp.